This is an entry-level Logitech mouse. It's a few years old, the model number is M90. If I connect it to my computer directly, and go to this mouse polling rate checker website, we can see that it operates at 125 Hz. Which isn't terrible, but can we do better? This is HID Remapper. It's a universal adapter for USB input devices. I will now disconnect the mouse from my computer, plug it into the HID Remapper, and plug that into my computer. As you can see, the mouse still works, and it still reports at 125 Hz. I will now tell HID Remapper to try and overclock the polling rate of the mouse. This is the configuration interface for HID Remapper. It's just a website, you don't have to install any software. You can do all kinds of cool stuff here, but today we're just going to focus on this one option. Override polling rate. By default, it just says don't override, which is why the mouse still works the same way as it did when it was connected directly to the computer. Let's change that to 1000 Hz. Let's save that configuration change to our HID Remapper. First, open device, select our device, connect. Now we save the configuration to our HID Remapper by clicking Save to Device. Let's go back to the polling rate checker website. And boom, it is now reporting at 1000 Hz. It's important to note that this is all happening in hardware. I didn't install any software on my computer. I didn't mess with any registry settings or anything like that. This would work with any computer and any operating system. A huge disclaimer though, there is no guarantee that it would work with your mouse. Some mice can be overclocked and some can't. Okay, for more information about HID Remapper, including how to get your own and what else it can do, take a look at the project's GitHub repository. Thanks for watching.